because when the Board of Supervisors, if they do so, construct two sewage disposal systems and all the lines that will be necessary to construct in order to treat the sewage, that the cost to the people of Roanoke County will be far in excess of $62.50 a million gallons. I think it is a concern of the people of the city and also a concern of the people of the county, because in order to have independent sewage treatment, I know that it will cost them much more. And as far as the city being concerned, we don't want any treated sewage being dumped into Roanoke River or Tinker Creek either.